Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. Shares of Dillard's are trading 18% higher Monday to $19.95 per share after the apparel and home furnishings retailer reported a fourth quarter EPS of $1.08, topping estimates of 92 cents. Revenues for the quarter fell 11% year over year to $1.8 billion, in line with estimates. Dillard's chairman of the board and CEO William Dillard II said, quote, "We are very pleased with our solid fourth quarter operating performance marked by gross margin improvement of 820 basis points of sales and continued cost reduction. Additionally, we achieved strong cash flow from operations for the year, as well as notable year-over-year reductions in inventory and debt. Moving ahead, we will maintain our disciplined approach to these areas while affecting continued merchandise mix improvements to further strengthen our appeal to the Dillard's customer." I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. For more earnings updates throughout the day, make sure you're subscribed to our YouTube channel, Trade the Trend. You can also find this news story and more on our website. That's www.tradethetrend.com.